Hello! Today we are going to be talking about Blue Lock. Project Blue Lock. Yes, it's finally here. Not here, I'm doing it. I've already read the manga. Okay, like till the latest chapter. So, I know everything. You know nothing. So you're here in this video. With Blue Lock, it's just out. It's extraordinary. It's the best manga I've read. I recommend you read it. If you don't read it, you'll miss out on something huge. Okay, it's a football manga thing. You could have seen in the thumbnail itself. So, yeah, we're gonna be going through chapter 1 of Blue Lock. And to give you an idea of the story, I'm just gonna give you, I'm gonna take 2 minutes of your time explaining the main outlook of the story, and we'll get into the chapter. So our main protagonist, Isagi Yoichi, he's a goddamn god, apparently. I mean, you'll read it. So he's in like under 18 high school like thing for qualifying to the nationals, right? So he's in the like last 10 minutes or something in the game. He has the ball, right? There's a goal post in front of him, like 10 to 20 meters away. His teammate, who's also near the goal, I mean like goal post, he has a better chance of scoring, but Isagi also has a chance, like really good chance to score. So he has a doubt whether to pass or shoot it himself. So this foggy memory thing happens, he reminds himself that his coach taught him about teamwork and everything. So he passes the ball and his teammate misses the shoot. Hence, they could not score. And then Kira Ryosuke, this guy is you will see him basically. So Kira Ryosuke, he gets the ball. He's the opposing team like captain guy. He gets the ball and he shoots. Hence, they win and they qualify for the nationals. But Isagi's team don't. So they grieve in the resting room, whatever. And then Isagi is in depression. He goes home. He gets a letter from Japanese Football Association. There he reads about Blue Lock, Project Blue Lock to be specific, where about 300 strikers are brought together for a battle royale game, where only one person will be standing as the best striker in Japan. Best striker in Japan, U18, under 18. So that's Blue Lock. That's the introduction. So you can read the Blue Lock manga, right? I'll give you 2 links. You can read it from either one. I prefer you to read in mangareader.2. It's more easier, it has a better interface and everything. So yeah. But the other website which I'm linking, it updates itself with the newest chapter very early. So I don't know, it's your preference. And now let's get started with the main manga. So I'm gonna start it off by saying that I watched 3 episodes of the anime. Then I got really interested and I started reading the manga. So I'm gonna start where the anime started. Keep that in mind. So I'm gonna skip the unnecessary part. This never came in the anime. Started from here. Keep this in mind. I'm not going to read everything. I'm just going to highlight everything what happens in chapter 1. So please read it yourself. You will miss the experience. And yeah, let's start. This is where the anime started. Ichinan, right? This one, as you can see here, this is Isagi School. This is the National High School Soccer Championship. So, yeah, this field, whatever. They are cheering for our main protagonist, Isagi here. Like, he's a genius. And keep in mind that, like, he's really good in football. Like, yeah. Ichinan head high school forward, second year, Yoichi Isagi. Yeah. Which way, where is he going, which way? As you can see, he's really good. And he's with the one-on-one with the goalie. And as you can see, he's like, I'll decide it with this shot. He has a chance of shooting. And this is the goalkeeper. And his dumbass teammate here, right? He passes to him. And he thinks that, like, if he passes to him, he'll definitely shoot. Like, teammate trust. Like, yeah. Teamwork and everything. If I pass, we'll get the point. So, he passes it. Of course, dumbass. He kicks the ball, as you can see in this shot. Misses it. So depressing. And then, Kira Ryosuke. Here, he gets the ball, like, he slices through the defense, everything, he shoots, and they win 2-0, like, yeah, Kira's team gets 2 and Isagi 0, so they win and they qualify for the nationals. Wow, very fun. And then he's in real depression, Isagi, for, like, you know, passing the ball to this guy, miserable idiot, he's like a real star and everything, and everybody likes him, he's so good. Coach cries, Isagi is just standing there cold-hearted, this is where his depression kicks in. Forgot to mention this. He has an idol. He has a, like, role model, Noel Noah. He's like the best striker in the world right now. I mean, in the Blue Lock manga. So this guy, right? He'll appear in the 185th, I think, chapter. You'll see his skills. He'll display it beautifully. But he idolizes him. He's from Europe, as you can see, kid Isagi looking at Noel Noah, and he's really good from when he was like youngster, and his dream was to win the World Cup for Japan, but it didn't happen, and yeah, I'm just gonna skip a little bit. As you can see, he screams like shit. It hits way harder in the anime. Anime, the first 3 episodes are really good. So, yeah. And he's like depressed and everything. He goes home. His mom asks, like, what happened? Like, how was the game and everything? And he gets a letter from the Japan Football Union. And he has been selected for a special training program called Blue Lock, where 300 fucking strikers are just assembled for a fucking deadly battle royale, and where the only person standing gets to play for the World Cup, Japan, and the other 299 will never be able to play under Japan's banner. And that's just really good for the story. And he meets Kira Ryosuke here as well. He's like they become friends in quotes, of course. And then they discuss the like football thing, like how he lost and how he won. And yeah, they enter the thing, like the room, and they see this many, and their heart stopped, and the goat appears, Ego Jinpachi. Damn, this guy was on an other level in the manga. He never played, like he's like an instructor type guy, but he's the host of Blue Lock, you can say it. He like tells about the main goal of Blue Lock and everything. I have explained it in the beginning itself, and birth of a new striker thing, and I'm just gonna skip a little bit. He asks like, what's soccer to you? And he clearly explains in the manga that football is just kicking the ball into the goal. It's not about teamwork. And you need egoism to win. And that just took a new, like, how to say, idea for manga. So it was really good. And he's like, you can leave now, but whoever wants to join this program can join. He opens a door behind him and he's like, you can enter this door if you want to join Blue Lock Project. Everyone says no, but our boy Isagi, goat, the guy sprints. He sprints. The guy's like, in the anime, they adapted it so good. One of the best scenes in Blue Lock. Where did he like sprint? See, he opens the gate. He's like, you can go out of the stadium and never be part of the Blue Lock Project, but who wants to go in can like go in. And this guy is like, how to say, Blue Lock has a monster system. I'll explain it right now. The monster system is like, you know, like Naruto has Kurama inside, right? He has an inner monster which is kept hold, like captive. Like now, what Ego Jinpachi explains is that every great football player has a monster in him, like an egoistic fucking monster, which helps them play so good. And now Isagi's monster makes him go in. His egoism basically lets him go in. Like, he's the first one sprinting inside. And he became the role model for others. Everyone after Isagi sprinted after him. And that's that. I think that's chapter one. And he tells that the best striker is where the game is hottest in the whole world. And chapter ends. That's chapter one of Blue Lock. And I'm telling you, please do not ruin the experience by clicking on this shit video. So please just read it. I link everything in the description. Just read it, please. At least like till chapter 20, please. It won't take much of your time. So this is going to be the end of the video. Now I link two websites for you to read Blue Lock. And I'm begging you, please read it. It's the most underrated thing you will ever read in your life. I'm telling you. So I don't know what else to say. Just read it. And if you want a chapter 2, like summary type thing, I can do it. So yeah. The next video is going to be about what anime is releasing and what hype. So hope you enjoyed. I know you did not enjoy, so yep, that's that, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.